your sorrow. And I know you've been here on the shore.